Here you go. It's difficult being alone all the time.
You don't have to be alone all the time. I'm always gonna be here, all around you.
You know that, right? I understand that, but it's been a little rough, you know? It's been a long time since everything happened. Hey, now you need to start understanding what's going on. Everybody's been gone since half a year ago.
Things have changed.
And things aren't gonna go back to the way they used to be.
The least you could do is be helpful, you know? What's the first thing you know about loss?
The only reason that I would know what loss or grief is because that's the reason I'm here. I'm here to help you cope, and because of that, you can't just get rid of me. Your mind is what keeps me in existence. And if you were to think differently or act differently, then maybe I could be gone. But because you don't have any other way to move on, then that's why I'm here, so you might want to think on that.
I know, it's just I miss him a lot. It's been 18 years, and now I have to live in loneliness with you, and God forbid you're no help. It's just, I don't know if there's anything left.
I understand that. But the grief and all of this, frankly, isn't the right way to go about it. You need to put your mindset somewhere where this isn't your entire world, and this isn't all that you think about.
I can play chess and drink this juice with you, but to be honest,
it's not gonna help.
Can you make a move, please?
Oh, sorry.
There are other ways that you can go about this. It doesn't have to be in solitude. You can leave this house. You're not bound in here.
I could try, but I'm not going to make any promises to you that I'm going to be able to do anything about it. It's a completely different lifestyle. I don't know how to do it.
I really think that you should try doing something else. I mean, I don't even think I'm going to be able to stay here for that long. And to be honest, all of us are going to be able to leave if you're able to just think of something else. I mean, there are other things that you can do. It doesn't just have to be thinking about this all the time. Come on, can you do something else different, please? Oh my God.
my loneliness, huh? How is this better than what I experienced before? Before I had people to talk to, I had places to go. Here there's literally nothing. You think this is the same thing that I experienced before? And how so? If it was, then why wouldn't I see this all the time? If it was my mind, then surely I would see this all the time, no? How does that not make sense to you? You're not making any sense to me. How can this be my reality if my home's reality is so vivid? I feel, see, sense so much there. So how does it not make sense that it's true? I need you to tell me this. No, I don't think I could get on here for the rest of my life. Why would you even say that? Would you like to spend the rest of your time here? Oh wait, you're not even here. So what would you know? It's so easy for you to say the proper thing, the right thing to do when you're not here, right? So don't even try to say that it's the right thing. Why would you even bring up the point that it's the right thing to do? Do you not think that living a reality that actually makes me feel sane is a good thing? I don't know why you wouldn't be on my side for this. Then how about you give me a direct answer, huh? Can you just tell me what is wrong? I will fix it. I have in the past, and I will now. So just be direct with me. Yes, I would like to be back. But if you could bring me back, that'd be great, because I don't think I was even willed to be here in the first place. I don't want to be here. Just take me back.
Get out of my head. Get out of my head. Just please, please go away.
There is no escape. 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 There is no escape.